Christina's skin tone is very warm, orangey, sienna. But if you squint your eyes and you see the deep shadow here, I'm going to use dioxazine purple here. And the half tone is closer to the light. It's very warm on the nose, on the cheeks, and a little on the chin. So that's warm colors going in the middle of the face. Lips are very soft red. And the eyes are very beautiful sienna, dark sienna with amber, but very, you know, soft reddish color sienna. So I like to start with the eyes, and then I'm going to lay darkest darks, middle dark, and the light. Let's get started.